Okay, put recording also. I share paper, everyone see in that paper. Event means, everyone see the event. Event means just in sample space, one point is called as a event. So the everyone see in that material, PDF see, each outcome in the sample space is called as a event. And subset also is also a event. For example, already yesterday I will tell tossing a coin. So tossing a coin mean, so we get the result is that tossing a coin mean, we get the sample space is a set of all. How many results possible? Two results is possible. Okay, na? This is called as a sample point or event. Okay, na? So now we can say that event E is equal to, so H or event E is equal to T or event E is equal to subset also. Empty set is the subset for every set. That is also empty set also event. Event E is equal to total elements also. So total subset also given. Total elements also we are going to take. Total elements also we are going to take. Right. So this is called as a subset and equal set. All are called as a, so are all called as a, so this is, so this is called as a event. Okay. After then event, I will put the examples also will given. So we can say event is also known as a subset of the sample space. Number of events. So this is the same subset formula only. Number of events. Same subset formula. That is the number of subset. Already we have the, known the formula. Number of events is equal to number of subset formula only. The subset formula is the 2 power of n. N is equal to number of elements in the set. Number of elements in the set. N is equal to number of elements in the set. 2 is a fixed number. Okay, na? Same number of subset formula only we can use for the number of events also. Okay. Next, we go through the types of events. Types of events. Yesterday also I will start types of events. Everyone see the types of events. See. So impossible event, that is the empty set. Impossible event is called as a empty set. Impossible event. So impossible event, how can you say that mean? So for example, rolling a die, we want the number 7. So what is the die sample space is? Everyone see in our PDF sample space. What is the result of the sample space is? What is the sample space? Either one number is possible or 2 number is possible, 3 number is possible, 4 number is possible, 5 number is possible. All possibles is called as a sample space. All outcomes is called as a sample space. In that was 6 elements is there. So we want write the an event. Write an event. Example is see everyone. Impossible event. Write an event. Write an event in which the die. That means in which a die. So die sample space. Die sample space is a 1 to 6. In which the die means die sample space should shows number 7. So Sam shows number 7. Shows number 7. It is highly impossible because of, so what we are going to say, the die have the so write an event in which the one die shows a number 7 mean. So die have the only 6 number, never shows 7 number. Therefore, die never shows the 7 number. Therefore, it is an impossible event. Not in the sample space, that element is called as a impossible event. Impossible event means we can represent as a no, not in the empty set. So no element in the set, it is represented by 5 set. Okay, na? That is called as a impossible event, right? Everyone go through the second PDF. See everyone, see the PDF. Right, everyone see the PDF. Next, I go through the second one. So what is the second one is? What is the name of the second one is the sure event. What is the sure event means? What is the sure event means? So see the everyone, what is the meaning of sure event, second one. So these all are perfectly, we can read means, impossible event means, that is the empty set. Okay, na? Sure event means. So what is the sure event means? I'm simply telling that. So whatever we can write the event, die shows the even number or whatever sample space is equal to the event set, that is called as a sure event. That means, for example, I will take coin. What is the coin sample space is the HT. I will take event also HT. Event also HT. So sample space and event both are equal. Then we say that the sure event, this is called as an event, and we say that it is a sure event also. Okay, na? We say that it is a sure event also. Okay, na? Types of the event, it is an event, sample space, subsets, equal set, all are called as an event. But exactly sample space is equal to the event set. Then we say that it is a sure set. Okay, na? Sure event. Well, if it is not equal, then we say that it is not a sure event. Okay, na? For example, I will take one die. Die elements are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I will take event is a even number. So even number 2, 4, 6. But E is not equal to S. E and S not equal. Therefore, E is not a sure event. It is a event, but not a sure event. Sure event means compulsory sample space and event both set. Both sets must be equal. Both sets must be equal. Then we say that it is a sure event. Okay, understand, this is the sure event mean. Next, simple event. Next one. Third one is a simple event. Simple event. Third one is a simple event. What is a simple event is? Now I take the example for easily understanding. I am explaining with the example only. Okay, na? I am explaining with the example only. So, right. So, simple event means only one event it have, we say that simple event. For example, tossing a coin 2 times, a coin tossing 2 times, tossing two times, or two coins tossing at a time, or two coins tossing at a time, tossing at a time. Okay, now both are same at a time. Then sample space is first coin get head, the second coin also get head. First coin give the head, second coin give the tail. There is a chance. First coin give the head, tail, and second coin give the head. Both coins will give the tail also. This is the we are going to represent. This is we are going to represent. Nichal, where not understand? Tell me, Nichal, where we are not understanding? Nichal, tell me where we are not. So sure event, event means outcomes. Outcomes and subsets all are called as a event. Types of the events. First, impossible event. Impossible event means it is not in the sample space. It is not in the sample space. Not say, sir, it is someone's and with my name, sir. Okay, can I remove that person? Richel, can I remove that person? We join in our name. So I will remove that person. Remove, sir. Okay. Okay, I will go. I remove next class in Abhay. So Abhay, I will remove in the next class. Okay, this is the chance already observing, but he is doing more nuisance. So, okay. So I will remove the Abhay in the next class. Okay, na? Right, I can't allow the Abhay. Yes, I will remove Abhay. Yellow Abhay is not a real Abhay. Okay. Who gave that our ID to them? Yellow Abhay is not okay. Yes, I am going to Shabaz. I will remove Abhay, yellow Abhay. Okay. Okay. Remove yellow Abhay. Okay, one time wait. Just I will wait. I will remove.
Okay, I will continue. See, sir, anyone can take any one name, sir, but it is not real Abhay, sir. Someone using his name. Continue class, sir. Okay, okay. I will you remove that person. Okay, right. See everyone. So what is the first one? Is the impossible event. Impossible event means it is not in the sample space. Impossible event means not in the S set. It is not in the S set means it is an impossible event. Impossible event is called as an empty event. Empty event. Empty event is the only set form. It is represented by 5 only. Next, sure event means so equal sample space and E set both are equal. So that is called sure event. Okay, na? So simple event means only E have only one event, that is a HH, that is a one event, that is called simple event. Simple event means it have only one, or E is equal to TT, that's enough. Okay, na? One event. So only one event it have, that is called as a simple event. Okay, na? Impossible event means immediately. So tomorrow onwards we can be remember. So anybody join with one another names means I will give immediately. So that person see the complaint in online. You should be remember. So impossible event means immediately we can be see. So no in the sample space, that element is not in the sample space, is called as an impossible event. Okay, na? Right. Sure event means sample space and E both are equal. That is called sure event. Simple event means in sample space we have one event, two event, three events, four event. Any one event we can take. Any one event we can take. That is called as a simple event. Okay, na? That is called as a simple event. That is called as a simple event. Next, I go through the fourth point. See in material, fourth point. I go through the fourth point. I go through the fourth point. What is the fourth point? Everyone see in our PDF. Fourth point we can observe. Everyone observe the fourth point. What is the fourth point we can see? Okay, I will observe initial capital letters is the only initial. I will replace that person also. Okay. All right, fourth one, see compound events. More than one events is called as a compound events. Compound events, right? Everyone see the compound events. Compound events means simple event is the only one. For example, sample space is the take. HH is the one event. That's enough. Comma means one event. HT is the one event. TH is the one event. TT is the one more event. Total four events is there because of here two coins is tossed. First coin will give the head, second coin will give the head. First coin will give the head, second coin will give the tail. First coin will give the tail, second coin give the head. This is also one of the chance. Both will give the tiles. Each one is an event. So more than one event is called as a compound event. One event is a simple event, but more than one event, more than one event, this is called as a compound event. So HH and HT and TH, this is also compound event. And S also equal HH, HT, and TH and TT, this is also compound event. Okay, na? Compound event means simple, more than one event is called as a compound event. Next, come to the everyone.
Fifth one, complementary events. Complementary events. Everyone see the complementary events. Okay, na? Complementary events. Observe. Complementary means set theory we observe. So already A is the set. Its complementary is represented by A dash. What is the in set theory complementary? A dash is equal to universal set minus A set. Minus mean, so only U elements, A elements is cancelled in U. This is the set theory. Same in the probability also. Now E dash, E is the event. So it is a simple event or compound event or no problem here. E is the event. Immediately E dash is equal to sample space minus E. Sample space minus E mean only sample space event E element should be cancelled. No question of E element. This is called E complement. E sample space is the biggest set in the probability. Universal set is the biggest set in the set theory. The difference is understand complementary. For example, I will tell one example is S is the so one die. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 faces, right? E is the odd numbers 1, 3, 5. Immediately write down E dash. E dash mean S minus E. What is the S is? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 minus E. What is the E is 1, 3, 5. So only S elements, E element should be cancelled. 1, 1 should be cancelled. 3, 3 should be cancelled. 3, 3, 5, 5 cancel. Only S elements write down. What is the S elements? Is the 2, 4, 6. This is called complementary. E is the odd numbers. E dash is the even numbers. So that is a complementary means opposite. So now understand everyone complementary event. So in set theory, complementary events mean universal set minus A. But in samples, in the probability also same concept, no difference. But here is the universal set phase, we get the sample space, right? Next, sixth one, see everyone. Mutually exclusive, this is the important. Important, this is the important. Understand? Before going the sixth point, one time I will recollect the sets notation. Sixth one is the sets notations. First one, I will write sets notation. Already we have idea about the sets notation. What is the meaning of A union B? A union B is either A elements or B elements. Either A or B, that is the union. Okay, na? So either A or B means, for example, A is equal to 1, 3, 5 and B is equal to 2, 4, 6. 2, 4, 6. A union B is equal to A elements 1, 3, 5. Or B elements 2, 4, 6. All write down. So in set theory, disorder also we can write in order. Okay, na? So 1, 2, 3, correct order 4, 5, 6. Same sample space. Okay, na? A union B means, understand? Na? So A elements and also and B elements also. Okay, na? Next, second point in set notation is A intersection B. A intersection B mean A elements and B elements. That means common end means common elements. That is a common element. That is the A intersection B. Here is A elements, B elements combined, you should be write down. But here is the common element. Intersection means common elements. Okay, na? I will write. Everyone see. So here is the, I will take A is the right, see, A set is the 1, 3, 5, B set is the 2, 4, 6. In this one, no intersection. A intersection B is empty set, no common. Okay, na? Right. A is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And B is equal to 1, 3, 5. Then A intersection B, only common elements in both. 1 is common, 3 is common, 5 is common. That's enough. We are going to write only common elements. Okay, na? So that is the. Right, next one is C. Third point is in set theory. Third point is what we have to discuss in the set theory. In the third point is, so here and next, not A means A dash means universal set minus A. Fourth point is, what is the fourth point? See, event A, but not B. Here is not A, not dimension. So here is your sentence is more sentence. Everyone observe. 10 minutes time is there. Here sentence is not a simple not A. Here is the A event, but not B means only A, not B minus only A, not B. That means B element should be cancelled in A. Only A elements is write down. Okay, na? Only A elements. This is the event A, but not B. Not A means separate. But we have this sentence A, but not B means A minus. So we can write A minus B, no question of A elements. Okay, na? We should be remember that concept. These all are set theory we have to be completed. And now I go through the important point, that is the set three notation is completed. So I go through the important point. What is the important point is, everyone see. Mutually exclusive events and exhaustive events. Mutually exclusive events and exhaustive events. Mutually exclusive events and exhaustive events. Very carefully observe. This is the most important. Mutual problems, most of the mutually. So what is the exclusive events, okay, na? Mutually exclusive events. Mutually exclusive events. For two sets, I will write. A and B is equal to empty set, no common, then A and B are called mutually exclusive events. So this is the point, is understand? So no common, empty set is the common. then the A and B are called mutually exclusive event. Only for two sets are, no, three sets also we can write A intersection B intersection C. No common in the three set, then A, B, C are mutually exclusive event. So general form is not only three set, four sets, five set, and a number we can write A1 intersection, A2 intersection, A3 and dotted, dotted, A3 intersection, dotted, dotted, we can go. So we can go intersection, dotted, 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 intersection, AN. This is N mutually exclusive event, A1, A2, and A3, dotted, dotted, AN, are called mutually exclusive events. Exclusive events. Exclusive means group. Group elements are no common. Group means compulsory, minimum is the two. Exclusive means group. That is the form. Next, eighth one. Exhaustive events. Everyone see the exhaustive event. Exhaustive events. What is the exhaustive events he mean? Exhaustive exclusive events. Exclusive means group. Group means two. A intersection, A union B, sorry, A union B is equal to S, then A and B are called, A and B are exhaustive events. So again, sample space is came, empty set is came, that is mutually exclusive. Sample space is came, exhaustive events. Okay, nah? Only two sets are, no, group sets. More than two also, A union, B union, C. Again, sample space, A, B, C are mutual, exhaustive events. Exhaustive events, okay, nah? Exhaustive event. So general form is, general form. What is the general form is? So A1 set, union, A2 set, union, A3 set, union, dotted, dotted, union, AN set, give the sample space, then A1, A2, A3 up to AN are called exhaustive events. Okay, na? Exhaustive events, general form also understand everyone? Right. Now, I go through the, this point is understand everyone. So, one time I will recollect all points, so one time everyone see in our PDF, I will recollect all the points one time. If you are perfect in these points, mean you go through the exercise, you should complete the exercise also. Total exercise you should complete. No question of waiting for doing of the problem. You should complete the, all the problems. Okay, nah? So I will explain one or two problems also we can see. First one time I will recollect event means, one time CMA, event means it is equal to subset to sample space, equal to sample set. So each point in the event or group points or union, a total point is called as a event, types of the event. Impossible, not in the sample space, that is called impossible set. So that is called empty set. Okay, na? A simple event, only one event we can take, only H, that is a simple event, only T, that is a simple event. Compound event, more than one event is called as a compound event. Okay, na? More than one event is called as a compound event. Next, sure event mean, already I will tell sure event mean, it is equal to the sample space. Next, complementary event. Complementary event mean, so already complementary definition, you know that in the set theory, what is the complementary universal set minus A? Only U elements, not A elements. Okay, na? A elements should be cancelled in U. Same, here universal set is the sample space, E dash is equal to S minus E. Next, notations of the set theory also will tell A union B means A elements and or B elements, total elements write down. A elements or B elements should be write down total, either A or B, total elements should be write down, that is the union. Intersection means only common elements, and not A means universal set minus A. A but not B means A minus B. A but not B means A minus B. These are the notation. Mutually exclusive. Exclusive means group. Mutually exclusive events mean more group means more than one. So A intersection B empty set. A intersection B intersection C empty set. That is called as a mutually exclusive event. Same sample space. Union is equal to sample space. Exhaustive events. Okay, na? Right. This is the points we have to be completed in 16.2 exercise. Everyone come to the exercise 16.2. First, everyone read the first problem. See everyone in the textbook. See everyone in the textbook. So now what they are going to tell is the midterm examination, sir. So present government is decided to promote the all the students. So we have to take one examination, and basing that one, we should grade the students. Okay, na? So first section and second section and a grade, after then we start the second PUC. That is the final examination we can take, not midterm. Total syllabus we can take. Everyone prepare. Everyone prepare. So physics are installed. Midterm only final. Yes. Midterm only final examination mean instead.